I am at your mercy, Guardian. This construct protects me from those who wish me harm, from my worm's hunger. But it is a prison, too. Quite elegant, don't you think? I have only one regret, and that is how long it took me to reveal myself to you. I see your synapses firing. A specimen scarred by skepticism. They call me a liar. But we share mutual interests, you and I. If you believe anything I tell you, believe in that. Now, let me show you a different interpretation of the truth. Who is Savathun, you ask? You already know. Oh, Guardian mine. I am your friend. I tried to protect you from the Black Fleet. You called it interference. Don't worry. I was not offended. Instead, I found a form more pleasing to your eyes. Osiris was lost. Lightless. I saved him from Zivu-Arath and assumed his shape so I could guide your victory against her. I ferried the reborn prince to your city so he could be redeemed. I protected Zavala from Keitel's ambitions, ending a war before it could even begin. I delivered the House of Light on its knees to Ikora. I unmasked the enemies lurking inside your city's walls and destroyed them. You may disagree with my methods, but you can't argue with results. I am no villain, and you are no hero. We are paracausal.
You're certain she's contained.
Certainty is a necessity. It is your doubts we should fear with Savathun among us.
Be straight with me.
Remember who you are speaking to. I hold all the keys to all your futures. I would not let them dangle carelessly without attention.
Savathun's never been a one-track type of opponent. She's playing you.
We are not the same, Ikora. This is a plan long set in motion. She is contained. And soon to be dead.
Was Osiris's capture part of your plan then? Sagira's death?
Navigating the future is not always clear.
If you're willing to sacrifice my people for your plans, how can I be sure you'll wait to see Osiris returned before slitting the Witch Queen's throat?
I mourn for Sagira. I have every intention to see Osiris returned safely. It's more than you did for me. If my assurances mean nothing to you, let me offer a warning instead. You are following your doubts into Savathun's trap.
Your arrogance might kill another one of my friends. If he isn't dead already.
Had I more wishes, things would not be as they are.
Had you more wishes, they'd be much worse.